You know, I was thinking the other day, if I was just handed everything I've wanted, would I still appreciate it? And I ain't gonna lie, sometimes it's so easy to resent the fact that some people have it like that. But at the same time, I feel like there's certain things that you have to go through internally. There's certain battles that you have to face and withstand to come through it and finally feel like you deserve what you deserve. It's in those moments that you get to see the journey for what it is and the whole process of self-discovery. And that's when you start proving yourself to yourself. And I feel like that's the only way you ever become unstoppable. I swear it won't be long before they start to notice it. It won't be very long before they start to forward it to everybody in the office. Like I found this new kid who's spitting some the truest, and he ain't even forcing it. I heard some saying we were really sure he'd slip, but I don't know what happened, he just kept exploring it, working on his craft, studying performances. The same night you spent hooking up, I spent recoruses. Regardless if I've yet to find someone who's supportive, this an all-season flow, can't compare me to these ornaments. This ain't manufactured, I was born with it. I'm writing from the spirit, channeling my origins. But when it comes to critics, ain't no shortage yet. You ain't really making noise if somewhere you ain't scoring for it. I'll just turn around, make a hit when I'm bored with it. You know, I gotta satisfy the corporate. I'm expanding, they don't share my bandwidth. About to reestablish a place with set of standards. No paper in my pockets, but my heart's the biggest canvas. Creating what I want to since the pen became my habit. I changed a lot since my life on campus. It was hard, but I took my life for granted. When everything is falling, the quicker you rearrange, then the risk of game over is diminished like Tetris. I don't think you grinding if everything you handed. I don't got a clue why everywhere you pampered. But I got a newborn flow, so it don't matter. I continue constantly shitting on so-called rappers, cause it's easy to show up when you already got a way in. It's easy to hit the studio when you don't got a pay in. It's easy to take a picture with somebody that's famous. If you know someone that wants to put you on, that's a great friend. But not everybody got it like that. So you can say my stories when the bottom fights back. So you can say my glory won't be seeking validation. I didn't tell you I'd arrive, my actions were salutations. This rhyme ain't about your girl, dog, that's pettiness. I don't want your bitch, first and foremost, let me mention this. I want my own with a touch like an electric fence. Ruler of a nation with the sexiest of measurements. And this is evidence that I'm a different breed. All this talk of the top, I ain't stopping till I breach. They don't think I got it, I'm honored by disbelief. It matters more, proving that you nothing how it seems. I'm a student of the world, challenging opinions. There's certain parts of life only understood in lyrics. You giving them a show, but you ain't giving them admission. There's things you ain't telling them, places you ain't digging. I'm talking about the struggles that double the ball and chain and make you introduce your knuckles to nothing but walls for days. When you stuck with puddles every time you try to make it rain, I'm about to pop the bubble on all the subtle fakes. See, I've been to few funerals, 100 deep, where the eulogies are beautiful. They love the priest, but who loves the person before the underneath? They always mourn the death, but just ignored the grief, cause
they only care about you when you shine. They only care about you when you die. But there's a whole lot of struggle in between. Yeah, 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 yeah. They only care about you when you shine. They only care about you when you die. But there's a whole lot of struggle in between. Yeah, 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 yeah.
I've watched people trying to rock my content like they wrote it. They know about the times I wasn't confident to own it. Now you hear it in my vocals, the rap thermometer's growing. The fire's matching my focus and I ain't about to blow it. I've kept my thunder hidden, afraid to rock the boat of a place I never thought would accept me if I spoke. But I've stepped up to my quotes and I've accepted what they hold. What's good ain't always comfortable, they get it or they don't. I'm forever pressing play on the thoughts inside my head. Worst case scenario, I don't get my respect. Best case scenario, I help people connect. And oh my, that's why we all alive. I've learned a wish don't come with a pair of legs, nah. But the legs never have things easy. Reach for it and you'll have some strength. Finally get it and they'll call you greedy, cause
they only care about you